the parking lot. Keep your hands in the air for me. Hands in the air.
Right there.
Something like this might happen in Afghanistan or Iraq or something like that, but you don't expect it to happen in a little sleepy office across the street from the local mall. But we're still putting out a newspaper.
You'll see me in my blue shirt.
Any words about the dead in Annapolis? Any words about the dead in Annapolis, Mr. President? Can you talk about the active shooters in
Annapolis?
Can you please talk to us about the dead reporters in Annapolis?
It was tragic, and I'm sad because it didn't upset me as much as I thought it should. It seems to be happening so often that it's becoming numbing, and I hate that.